happy birthday in Spanish. We are embarking on an adventure, our first girl trip. We need like a group name. Like, I figure we don't have one. That is so weird. Like,
we just should. It really should have been like our group chat name, but our group chat name is I can't think of it.
Yo, I love her name for the group chat. Like,
because I couldn't think of a name. Yeah, like, honestly.
So we're walking down.
Yes, we are checked in. We ready to go.
Show the people your nails, girl.
First of all, book Joelle. Y'all see big dragon energy, period. Come on, y'all. Extendo.
Y'all, I have such bad gas. Like,
ew!
I already heard it and somebody sprayed some of them. Trifling. It's fine.
One hour later.
Hot girl, hot girl, sweet my girl.
Look at my girl.
Rolls on the floor for the rest of the trip, and that's on period.
Ariana, what are we doing tonight, girl? What are we doing?
My
girl. Y'all, we're gonna have so much fun. I'm so excited. Like,
dress, girl, you look killer, and everybody will look
good.
Hi.
Okay, we gotta figure out how to get a cab.
Right.
That's the next thing. Thank you.
How do people catch up?
I have no clue. Oh, that's us?
I don't know.
Well. Thank you.
This man does not know where he's going.
He lost in his own city, and it's only but this long.
It's supposed to be a 5-minute drive. 20 minutes later. Oh, where we going?
Shayna offered to drive, but he was like, nada. Y'all, that cab man was taking too long. There was a truck. Y'all see that truck just standing there? Ain't nobody even in the thing. Good Lord. This is ridiculous. This is ghetto. And I'm not here for it. I'm not, but I look cute. So that's all that matters. Somebody said that they think we're prostitutes. I don't get it. I don't think I'm getting prostitute vibes, but who knows?
All right, now, the most important question in my country. Do you have freedom? I just want you to go out and imagine that sound. So. That's it. Keep on.
Oh.
Whatever you gotta sing, I want to get a group.
Okay.
You sing or you rap?
I sing reggaeton, but I go to sing you balada.
Okay. So,
okay. Listen.
Uh-huh.
No, listen that. Listen that.
Okay.
So.
I can't see shit.
Okay. No, sometimes you need to
boy, if you don't,
Dan, you're back. He's not even helping you out. I thought y'all was a group.
A few minutes later.
You're a hot mess. You look like an egg. And no, she the yolk. You see how yellow she is?
Yeah. How fun! This is childhood right here.
What child? She's so in here.
Someone did not know that.
Yeah.
This is real friendship right here. You see this? You see this? And look how Guan. Look how Guan. Yes, because who friends do this? That's what you call commitment.
Getting in the car. Ooh. Rise and shine. Gracias. Gracias. Take two in the car. All right, hopefully today we don't have any mishaps with the car because it's too far for us to walk. So
we never going today, and it's all here.
And it's starting to rain. The guy took our umbrellas. It has its time.
Like, I'm looking like Nikki.
Chocolate.
Good luck.
Oh, Nikki.
Bitch, did you say good vibe?
Good vibe. So annoying.
Yep, right there.
Wait, we just, they might have to stand your ground all here.
Did we just walk in? Nikki, go ahead and knock the door.
Hi. Huh?
She said to come in.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Hi, Nikki.
Shayna.
Hola, Ali, qué bonita.
Maria. Thank you.
Oh, this is so pretty.
This is so cute.
Look at the stairs. Just out in the open. I love this.
Mata de coco.
Mata de coco. Oh, coconut tree?
So,
oh, this is so good. Thank you.
Today we're learning how to cook. I don't ever cook, so this is very exciting for me because I don't do that. You know, I'm on this mission to be domesticated.
Domesticated.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
And
apple.
This one is ají, ajo.
And we're making something like seafood.
Yeah, so you're making lobster enchiladas.
Oh.
So you're gonna have it with white rice. You're gonna be making plantain chips.
Ooh, yes.
So, and tostones and maduros. You're gonna have a salad. Plant dessert.
Ooh.
And candy. And guava juice.
Nikki was not watching at all.
Straight. Then you do this.
It's scary.
Look, no, it's okay. Just like. You see? And then you flip it a little bit and you cut in between the shells. That one you can push the meat out.
Hola, ¿cómo tú estás? Yo me llamo Rosa.
La peligrosa. But is that your name? Ah.
No, my name is Bria, but in Cuba, my name is
Rosa. So there is a song called Rosa la Peligrosa.
What's that?
Like a dangerous woman, Rosa.
Oh, that's a dangerous woman?
Yeah, yeah, Rosa.
Yes, I'm Rosa.
Girl.
Yes.
Dangerous girl.
Dangerous girl? Oh, awesome. Let's do this.
Yeah.
What did you do so far? What did you do?
I went to the cemetery.
Cologne.
Yeah. What's that like? It's really interesting.
I felt kind of weird because like there was actually a funeral going on.
And
it was like,
oh my god.
It made you get in here and like you guys are like
more
in the
air.
Yeah.
And some of the things are open.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe. Sometimes. Like 100 year old. Yeah.
Oh, oh no.
Yeah.
I saw that. They were okay.
Yeah.
No, not hot. Well, I looked.
Like, there is a part that you see this part is this.
Te quiero, Habana, the rhythm pumping in my heart. In the rosa, we dance to the tempo of love. Your hips make a shift and you fall deep into a spell. Let your body talk.
So these are male plantains. Do you know that there's male, female?
I know that.
So males have long and thick, females long and thin. And donkeys, it's a different plantain, small and thick.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna make, with this one, we're gonna make maduros. These are ripe, maduros means ripe. We're gonna fry this one time, only one time. With this one, we're gonna make chips.
Oh,
plantain
okay.
Chips, one time fried. And with these two, we're gonna make tostones. Two times fried.
On a slant, like you're making plantain?
On an angle and big. You need to have some.
I always make my dad on
that. Do that.
Jesus,
what's wrong with you? Don't, it's medium, it's not gonna splash. You get on my nerves.
And that is me.
First of all, my favorite is the.
Come on.
Like,
boomerang.
Black one?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Don't go commando.
I keep it young and lively here.
And then we get to the end, start going in the circle.
Who is popping me?
Come on. Holy crap. Circle soon.
Circles.
You got this, girl. You got this.
Come on, y'all.
Go, Shayna. Go, Shayna.
Yeah,
go, Shayna.
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, look, Shayna about to run. Like, look, she's like.
It popped me.
That's, listen, that's what you
yeah,
cooking.
Perfect. Good
job, Jean-Baptiste. Did that.
All right.
I'm excited. I want to taste one.
I hope I'm going to eat one.
I know, I'm going to take one. How is this? Oh, that looks so good.
Yeah.
Shayna, you make me nervous in the kitchen, sis.
No, that makes me.
Ooh.
Is this it?
Yeah. Ooh, and guava juice.
Guava juice.
And plant preserve and coffee.
I thought it was going to be like the enchiladas that we have.
Yeah, me too. I was
so excited for tortillas.
No, it's not that. It's a Cuban enchilada.
But this, like, the sauce tastes better than, like, I guess the Mexican enchiladas.
Ven acá.
Vamos a ir.
Sí, vale.
El cuajirito.
Ay.
Talismán. One drink. One cigar is very popular.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Salud. Salud. Oh, it's a little
grainy. There's pieces of the lemon in there.
No, it's like sugar.
Mm.
What is the lady? I couldn't afford that.
Y'all, this lady.
to make us pay for her drink. She left us.
She had so quick too. I was like, once I clicked that ice, she said, okay, no.
Yo, she tried it, but we dipped. That man was like, hey.
We can't walk down there again because we're very much
sure old. Can't. Yep, sure can't. But
she just got up. I just can't get over how she got up.
She got up and was like, ladies, sir,
you know,
Risha, where is your
You should have known she was a con artist.
Risha's a scam for me. Like,
she was like, oh, these cigars are for me. But wait a minute. You guys was okay, I'll give you a cigar. Like, she made it seem like
I was just stopping to get some juice.
You still didn't get it. We had to run back. Oh my god, that was too much. We gotta start walking when they say come, let me show you. I've seen it. Don't worry.
I wasn't even gonna follow her, Bri. You was halfway down the fucking street.
Yeah, that's
wrong. Yeah. Yo, Bri was halfway down the street. I'm looking at Nikki like, damn, I just wanted some salsa. That's all I wanted. I didn't want nothing else.
I knew that woman was conning from the jump.
Hello, my friend. Yeah. Uh-oh, what the?
Hold on.
This is water.
No, thank you.
For this? Uh-huh. Take your car? Oh, yeah. What happened to
I don't know, it's not that I bet them pop.
Can I give you 21? You give me a 5. Thank you.
Cafe Mon.
Huh?
Cafe Mon.
Oh, yeah.
No prefer one wallet?
I don't know. I don't know who I'll give the wallet to.
Oh,
okay. Mind
a minute.
Take it.
Another one?
No, remember.
You don't remember the card? No. What's wrong with you?
This car. You remember?
No, I don't want no wallet, dear.
These dolls are super cute but scary at the same time.
Yeah, like my aunt be having a bunch of them, and none of
them should
be like
lights.
Yeah, you have
five. That was the card.
That was it.
Okay. All right. Oh.
Present for food.
I gave that. I will give you that.
This is good fun.
Can you see? Why he gave you back the?
Because I don't think that's the higher currency. I think it's the CP.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Well, you just got some too. If you don't get yourself.
I think
But it's amaretto, so it's okay. It's okay. I'll deal with it for tonight. Anything else? Whatever Nikki was drinking.
It was just Johnny Walker.
Black label lock. I don't know what that means, but it looks very nasty. If you can tell by her face.
Yeah.
That's Bria's. We get some gang gang. Amaretto. They give us life jackets, because if they don't, I'm not getting. I'm like, y'all know. I really do. I really truly do. And I didn't hear very, like, not bad things about the water, but I heard
that's a little rough.
Not rough, but it's like there's no like gradual.
Oh, like it's just,
oh, like
decline.
It's just deep. Like you in there.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't got time.
I think Aaliyah,
nobody
Aaliyah told
got time
us
for that.
It just goes up to your calf. I mean your. Yeah, your calf. But you're shorter than us, Shayna.
Yeah, I know. So that's,
so that's
like
more
my,
like her
my neck. It's literally my neck. Bria with her auntie hat. We just finished surfing. I look a mess.
Me too, but it was so much fun.
Bria, show the people what you're working with.
First of all, I'm giving you very much auntie,
sweetie.
Very much hats. Very much prepared. Okay, that water be up today. My lace is, she's here. I was looking for her, she's here now.
Bang! Y'all, we're... You're stupid.
So stupid.
Nikki don't want to
the pharmacy.
There ain't nothing in there.
What am I to say? Damn if I'm sick.
How it tastes. These plantain chips are cold. Good, Nikki?
No.
Uh-oh. Did you not clean the bath? Huh? You didn't clean the bath?
You didn't clean the
bath? I guess it's cooked, so.
At this point, doesn't matter. It's good. It's like a chili sauce, I think.
You
gotta
taste it before you just drop it.
No, I didn't taste anything. Right at this point.
At this point,
I smelt it. I know what it tastes like.
Okay. Ooh, this
has
some nice ass hotel.
I'm for six. Oh. This is pretty. I wonder if we can just go through.
Operation, take pictures back.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
New York.
You want to take a picture for you?
No, we're no. Recording.
You say hi. Hello. Hello. Hello, Contecula.
Contecula is lit here.
It's super lit, y'all. We just took a bunch of pictures.
We had a whole photo shoot at the pool.
A whole photo shoot. And everybody's staring. Awkward as hell. But
we did that. That
exactly. Hey.
Everybody, man.
Hey, okay, not too much.
I wonder. Being beautiful. What's going on? I'm having a great time in Cuba.
How beautiful my friends are. I think it comes with potatoes.
Yeah, comes with potatoes and vegetables. But that's just like spicy. I don't know if you like spicy. Oh, okay. Somebody don't like spicy. Is it you, Shayla?
I like spicy.
Who doesn't like spicy? It's somebody.
Y'all. Why do we get stopped by the police?
They tried to
clean us. So we were walking, minding our business, trying to get some food, and this officer stops us with his big ass dog and was like, Ben Aki.
No, it wasn't even that simple. That man said something like, we was like, what? Because first we thought he was like playing with us because Memby got hollering at us, so we just thought like he was being a regular crooked cop. Because you know, we got those in the bag.
We got a regular crooked cop.
So we didn't like walk off of him, but him and the dog though, it was the dog for me, Carisha. Like, he's like, something, let me see the dog. Like, and we're like, what? So he's like, and we're like, oh, ID. Oh, yeah, cool. Got the big body passport. You know, the passport is like the draw four card and uno. You right. Just pass it out, it's over. We had our passport.
Guess who didn't?
And she's the responsible one.
I am the responsible one, but
she had her ID and he wasn't having it. He was like,
but I did have my visa.
She thought, because she had on that Rosalie dress, that she was gonna just give me with everything.
Yeah.
That man looked at her and he said, but that's it? Mm-hmm. He was like, that we was fine. And then he was like, honey, where's your passport? So then she's just like, it's at the house. Like, he's like, can we go get it? He's like, oh, what? Because he couldn't understand us at all.
Right.
So, she brings out her like Cuban visa so to show him like you know where about to be. Then she calls
Lucy.
Hi, Lucy. And then Lucy's like, yeah, I'ma translate for y'all, whatever. That man said, he's up. And then we're like, oh, that's her sister, like, you know, her mama. And he's like, oh, is she here? And we're like, no, he's like,
I can't do that.
No. He's like,
who?
Who better do what?
So
who?
Not you.
So he was like,
no,
I can't
talk to her. Because
he was like,
wish she
had home. And
he was like, yeah,
she's like,
no.
He's like, hello.
Yeah, literally, he was not happening. So,
no. First
movie,
ask
some random person
in the
street to help her translate.
When I tell you, we had the biggest fucking dog. Like, we could like, that literally could have just robbed us like that. We was just like, what's happening? Because we don't even understand. And if he was like, okay, so she's talking or whatever. And basically, the long story short, the guy was like, the lady was like, oh, that they have cameras and they kept seeing us like walk around the Capitol. So they're like, oh, what the fuck are y'all doing? So basically, they were just like a checkpoint, kind of like what we have in the US. So they were doing like a checkpoint. And that's what the mystery was. Girl, I thought we loved this on traffic. That's what I really thought. I thought that was.
You're getting in traffic?
Yeah.
Okay. That's my password. I don't know where
I was going.
What a way to start the night.
Girl.
You said we were gonna have a good night. That's the one for the books already.
We have too many good books. Thank you. So, my favorite part of this, Shayla gonna say, we walk in catching our lives because, you know, at this point we're just scared. Shayla gonna fix her black mouth too, say. He even had a gun though, so what he was gonna do, I don't know. You know, at certain points you realize like different things about your friends. I said, I'm very uncomfortable if I could say
you said that. Listen, didn't we have a conversation about them not having handcuffs and nothing like that? But yeah, they were saying they don't have like handcuffs.
Remember when
we
first came, first of all, remember Daniel was like, yeah. They just go with them. First of all, I'm not going nowhere unless you put me under arrest. You gotta detain me because I am running like the wind, okay? I might not go barefoot on a regular day, but I will run barefoot if I need to, okay? And these shoes will be off in an instant.
The only thing about, like, running in foreign places is, like, they're gonna catch you because you gotta get back home somewhere somehow. Thank you.
And they got the hand spray and tea. I love it. You okay, Bria?
Oh, sorry.
No, because you started crying.
Oh. I've
been looking for these things.
You don't want this right
here? Mm-hmm. Y'all, it's our last day in Cuba, and we have no running water. And Nikki took a shit in the toilet, not much. So they're gonna be in for a pleasant surprise when they come to clean this house.
Definitely will.
People have to get like bottled water.
I know, right? We don't have that. We got to fucking melt the ice that we got in there.
Oh, we do have ice.
I mean, there's a pot, not so much a kettle.
I'm about to put some, this is so ghetto. I'm about to put this ice in the thing so we can heat this water up. Where is this ice getting water from?
Melting that ice.
Taking it back to the good old days.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do. We gonna wash out and what?
We at least need to be able to like rinse something. Yes. I could do that. Like,
me too, and brush my teeth. It's spicy right now.
I brushed my teeth last night. We have just a drippage of water.
Oh, these are what they got water in. So I think what they do is like that truck comes around and fills it up. But I don't know how many they have on top of this building, but I'm sure that is for everybody. So.
All right, we are getting ready to go.
I'm
saying bye to Cuba.
Bye, Cuba.
I just love this Airbnb. Like, they just did that and more.
Yes. And I'm strictly in
Lapita. It's been real, Cuba.
Sorry to that one.
We'll be back.